I mean, strictly speaking, your leg is not a very aerodynamic shape. And it's this golf ball syndrome. Golf balls have dimples to go faster because the airflow around the golf ball is very poor because of the shape. It's spherical, it's not a streamlined shape. And the air on the surface doesn't want to be smooth, it wants to be tripped up slightly. Now, golf balls need dimples because they spin round. I mean, some people have dimples in the helmet, so helmets don't actually spin round mostly, so they stay still. So all you want is a little trip wire. You have a little thin wire across the helmet. I'm the opinion, if you do need a helmet, the helmet should be primarily there to protect your head and not make it more aerodynamic, to be honest. So I'm not a fan of the aero helmet, to be honest. Now, you can't really have wires on your legs, but you could have a Mohican. If you were to shave your legs so you had a little strip of hair just before the each side, that would sort of give you the most aerodynamic leg, but people would laugh at you. It's up to you.